fellow weirdos. Welcome to this adventure with me. The game is Desolate, and I'm only just learning the ropes. And also there is that chicken spider going over there. Oh my god, I think it's seeing us. Maybe let's move here. Oh, chilled. Let's move inside. Can watch it from here. It's really making a difference. Right, so this place is full of weird shit. I haven't seen the half of it, I don't think. Right now the game feels as if Fallout New Vegas and the Long Dark and Hollow and Metro and Stalker made a baby. Or maybe they all spit in a jar and launched a cloning something. Wait, why is it lighting up, but I can't take anything from here. Maybe I should put something in there, I don't know. Right, let's use the light. I'm sure there are some containers here that I haven't looted. Also, I know that I have picked some herbs. This doesn't look good. Yeah, somebody's gonna jump us, aren't they? Take that, take that, take all the sharp shit that you can. I don't see a person in here though. So maybe it's a haunting of some kind. A valve! A proper valve! I want it. Yoink, yoink. To work. Let's not turn our back to the door too much. Bolts! Oh yes. Right now I have no idea what items are lootable, what are not. That one looks like a circuit breaker. Yeah, shit ain't right. Might be the chicken or whatever that thing is. Chicken is over there. I'm gonna go back to this other building because I have already been in here. Kinda, sorta. Kill. has a pen. So, what's the help doing? Stress. Okay. But where is that anomaly coming from? Okay, let's go back in this building. Let's get acquainted with the inventory. Oh, we have two of these. That's good, because one is breaking up. Stick, gotcha. So, how do I make it? Yes. Uh-huh, okay. Achievement. Oh, and now I have used all the herbs. Okay. Aha, so this is where we are, I guess. And is that the lighthouse that we need to go to? So this means I was oriented the wrong way, I think. Right now I have no idea how to use things, so I am a bit... Oh, it's a screwdriver, not a torch. Gotcha. Let's drop these. Probably not. Drop them both. This one looks necessary. Potato! Oh my! Right. Probably eat and or drink something. And since I don't know yet how to do anything with anything, let's eat the canned food right now. What's this? Whiskey, wine. So... Okay, well, I have a hammer, so there is that. I kinda like that the flashlight is always on, or like you don't have to replenish batteries or anything like that. Because, I mean, there's plenty of other immersion here, I would say. Ooh, a proper shovel, eh? Alrighty. Let's maybe avoid that. All the wildlife is scary. Especially because I have no clue what I'm doing. I have no idea how anything works. I have no idea how dangerous something might be. She said, stepping into ice. What is that? Something shiny over there. Holy shit! Oh, the shiny is ice, I get it. Oh, somebody's moving over there. Ew! Normally babies. This is seriously gross. Oh, I know somebody who would like the setup of these eyes. Yeah, now there's mindfuck. Wait, what happened? I didn't mean to click away. Ew. Switch. Or is it? Yoink. Give me. Ooh, yes. I should probably save here. Everything sort later. Okay, somebody was moving over here. I'm guessing there is some sort of some sort of creature somewhere?
Who is it?
Attacking me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Can I? Okay, this one's dead. Can I jump? Yes. Ow, 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 ow. This didn't go well at all. Okay, I don't know what just happened. Oh dear. Oh dear. What can we do? Oh, first aid kit, no. Yep. That's the only thing I can do right now. Is there anything I have? What's that? Can help me. Let's try to patch ourselves up. Okay, better than nothing, but still. Phew. Right, I need to get away from here. I'm gonna go to the other room, I mean other house again. Oh shit. I think this one is sending these messages. I wonder if I can sleep. Because sleeping would be super helpful.
Silence.
Oh shit.
Don't talk to me.
Shh.
I heard you.
We're hiding now. Okay, let's see. Can I repair this? I don't really know how to do it. So this one is not equipped now. Can I repair? No. Oh. Still have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, and I am overweight almost. Okay, so can we we can't prepare it, it seems. We would need more doodads. Drop these here as well. Oh, and I have two motors, huh? That's drop these as well. Equip, yes. Oh, this does more damage. What's happening is similar to the Long Dark indeed, is that you have run into something stupid, you have gotten injured, you don't have enough doodads to heal yourself, and in order to get more doodads to heal yourself, you're gonna have to put yourself into further risk. The music box. It sounds like somebody's trying to fight me. Whoa! This looks like I should be able to sell it to somebody. Daylight. What is my status? Okay, serious. This is light trauma. Right now I'm probably in a place I shouldn't be yet, and I don't know how to make it back to where I'm supposed to be. It's an anomaly there. Oh, chill, let's go back inside, I think. especially since I don't know what I'm doing. How come the night is so long? It got lighter so much sooner before. Ignore everything and run, run, run. Oh, that is a madman. How far? Right, out there. Okay.
Who's there?
Take everything. Okay, something weird
Silence.
Is happening.
Don't talk to me.
Shh. I don't want to fight another one so soon. I think. Oh, health is not that bad. Still. Into that building. So I think the bogies keep coming no matter what you do. Just a hunch. A bed! Right now my main issue is the stove. My main issue is the infection. I wonder if the mushrooms can do anything about it. Helpful, I think. This place does not look ominous at all. Okay, let's lose the light. Huh. shouldn't have eaten that tomato. Now, can we do anything to make ourselves better? Rib fracture, ew. Yes, I think I need some medicine. Still, sepsis is bad. Right now, I'm not sure if I should save the game at all. Maybe I should just keep on going until I make it to safety. But if I don't, then I will just have to return to the dog situation. Okay, can I just cross? Ice, I wonder. Let's try to run for it. Yeah, I'm gonna get cold, aren't I? This is quite a while away. Oh, okay, I see the lighthouse, but I don't think I can get to it from here. Direction, but will I be able to make it to the shore? Let's make a save here just in case. Linear thing. Oh, wait. Is that... That is not my camp, is it? That's a different one. Or is it? There were three tents. That much, yeah, but there wasn't a lighthouse, I think so. Wait. Yeah, I think this is a different camp. Let's see. I think I started somewhere here and then moved here, and that is where we need to go next. Oh, hello, chicken thingy. Whoa. That lighthouse is not of this earth. Mm-hmm. Give me more herbs. Uh-oh. If I knew I could make it, I could try to run for it, but right now I don't even know how to get up there, so maybe not. What's that? What's that smoke? Somebody's fire. I see how to get up there. So out here I don't really know if fire is a good sign or a bad sign. It seems to be a thing of danger. Although the immediate instinct is that fire good, fire warm. Uh-oh. These guys have hatchets. I'm a runaway. Never mind me. I'ma just, you know, get up here and do my own business. Never mind me. Oh, these guys are some advanced ass dude. Oh shit! I don't know what I'm doing! So now there are madmen behind me and some dogs and shit. Hack and slash, bitch. Is the dog attacking him or me? Oh, him. Yes. Keep on doing that. I'm gonna run. Oh shit. There is so much to run away from. Oh no. Nice doggy. At least I know that. Are you friendly? Are you? Dude! Can we talk? Okay, I suppose not. So, first death. I should have probably ended this episode long ago, but I'm gonna end it now. Yeah, let's. I think we need to go back to the dead whale, and I'm gonna have to get way better equipped and way better skilled before I go on. Meanwhile, thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye!